Probability and statistics should be fun and easy to learn. And our goal at EasyStats is to provide videos and other tools that will make it so. We also want to dig deep and resolve the mysteries that shroud these sometimes puzzling subjects. Our daily lives are full of things that have variability. Even children are aware of it and its effects. As we grow up, we develop informal ways of dealing with variability and of estimating the likelihood of various outcomes. Probability and statistics allow us to describe these concepts quantitatively, something that can become increasingly important as we grow up and more is at stake. Hello, I'm Wayne Broadland and I teach engineering at the University of Waterloo. With the help of students and others, we at EasyStats are putting together a series of short videos, downloadable spreadsheets, and other tools to help you learn about probability and statistics. You can find these resources through my homepage at easystats.org or on this channel. Our goal at EasyStats is to use physical experiments, computer simulations, and other tools to make learning about variability, statistics, and probability accessible and engaging. If you are looking for lots of theory, you might check out some of the other excellent online sites. At the same time, we plan to offer simple and clear explanations for some of the mysteries of statistics, such as why one of the common variance formulas has an n-1 in its denominator, where normal and student t-distributions come from, and even how they can be calculated. Whether you are a student or an instructor, we hope that you will enjoy the tools we have put together, that you will download them, that you will share them with your friends, and that you will consider using them in your courses.